So when did you start this piece and when do you hope to finish it?
This one, I started this, I don't know, it's hard to describe how, when I started, because I'm working on so many at the same time, because I wanted to do them all together. So this has been, I guess, about 2 months now. Not 2 months straight, but, you know, you mix a color, I put it on this one, on that one, on that one. And, you know, eventually something starts to work and it starts to sing, or I see something. Like when I make these abstracts, like this one over here, I see it, and then the figure kind of emerges. And then that's where I go, kind of direct my attention to this. I let it all speak to me. That way it's nothing forced. That way everything can get its own space to develop. Together and individually, right? Because this kind of figure is not in the other ones, right? This was special just for this one.
Does she have a name yet?
She doesn't have a name yet. Names for these are the toughest because I'm letting them go until they're ready. And when she's ready, she'll tell me where.
How do you think she's gonna be ready? Is it just a feeling, or do you have a deadline?
Well, it's kind of like something just tells me that's enough. There's nothing else to do. Like when I look at it, it's like no touching up needed, no extra shapes coming to mind. Like nothing bothers me. It just feels right. Then it's time to let it go. So then I take it out of the basement, put it somewhere else, and then. If it still calls me back, it can come back. But usually by that time, it's ready to go.
So art is kind of like love. It just has to feel right.
It just has to feel right. Like, you know, anytime I've ever thought that I had something figured out, it's always been trash. Trash is the technical term for it, too. But it's, you know, it doesn't speak the way I want it to. I find that if I just focus and let it be what it is, I just keep my eye on it. Vanessa Jerkman says the isness of it, whatever it is, to let it be that and not try to make it go any different way. Don't try to add another figure to it because two figures sell better. You know, no other concerns other than this piece right here. What is it saying? Does it need anything else from me? And if not, then it's ready. So she'll let me know.